Once again, an excellent group of cows on down the line here in the four-year-old class. Some people sometimes ask what the definition of area strength is. Cow number one, that's the definition. Wide-chested, deep, open rib, silky hide, and has a distinct advantage over the second place cow in her strength and drops and depth and openness to her fore rib and chest floor. The second place cow will grade under cow, maybe the best under cow in the class, and it is the other that carries her over cow in third. The cow that shows more width from bloom all the way through her udder shows a bit more radiation throughout and preferably that 400 pounds and a little nicer to the body wall today than the cow in third. Three over four men of both are placed and made the switch from the unit line. If you prefer the definition of the seam, the overall symmetry to the udder, the squareness to those rear quarters today, to put her up over another really nice three cow in four. The cow in